1966. Ronnie and Reggie knew that the police wanted them, but they didn't realise just how much until the government ordered Scotland Yard to nail them at all costs. Here, Charlie tells how he saw a top-secret memo from the then Home Secretary with an informer's name in code.